right around 14,000 years old. So, if you don't know the Crankrapper size, they're actually pretty good sized rats. From the tip of their nose to the end of their tail, they can reach up to about 12 inches in length sometimes. It's amazing where you can find history sometimes, even in pack rat food.